Previously on Mystical Riddles.
You stopped the machine!
Many fishermen go to sea, never to come back.
I'm the mayor of the city, Elizabeth Merrill.
I'll leave you here so you don't disturb me. But your friend will do just fine. They will all become fuel for my ship.
Help me, please.
You will never find us.
Thank you.
It may seem to you that by stopping the spread of the fog, you have foiled all my plans.
That slimy captain. I tried. Goodness. I wish I had that book now, just to remember. How fortunate. Once she gave me a supposedly powerful pendant. Can you please try to find the pendant? I spotted Reed inside the museum tent at the fair. Yes, that's right. pendant my mother gave. I never believed her siren fairy tales before. I know what to do. If you can get the speakers set up in the park, maybe you'll find something useful in the trunk of my bike.
I saw everything, but there was nothing I could do. It was awful. Now, I'm just grateful to me. I'm proud to be your friend. Once again, you've proved to be the best paranormal detective I've ever known.
I want to thank you for saving the city, and for restoring the priceless memory of my family,